Marlon Mack is still listed as questionable week 5, 2019. This is really bad. I have Damian Williams. I have a whole bunch of KC and Indiana players. I don't know who's going to play. It's going to be very interesting. What are your thoughts? Like, subscribe.